A delegation of the Hill Farmers Union, HFU, under the leadership of its president, Commander Shangpliang, had met the chief executive member of the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council, Pyniaid Syiem, and executive member in charge of markets, Grace M Kharpuri, to express their gratitude to the council for its effort in enabling the implementation of the Market Act, which was recently approved by the Governor of Meghalaya, Phagu Chauhan. As a gesture of gratitude, the HFU had presented a basket each of vegetables to the CEM and the EM in charge of markets. Speaking to reporters on the 24th of August 2023, the president of the HFU, Commander Shangpliang, informed that their visit to the CEM and EM markets was to congratulate them on the successful implementation of the Market Act within the jurisdiction of the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council.
Nakabantaban ai khublei kerpang hakabiani bakijingi e jingi ekijing mi kubor dansen hakaba nakliang jong ulat kejela ula ai ka asen lani ka jingmenjur nakamta kene ka market act namar ka wei ne ki benta ka bakan thup lang hakane ka ak kalong nakamta ban perking lani ban mana hakibadi bakijing ot kilo ka biju pedeng biju peteng nakapor sekapor hakibadi batki marre ki jongi Deng ini sungguh ban aku beli kebakerpang, belalak ban pelong anye kene, namar baru si kata, kejingi kunjungi kum kinong rep, kalong ban penduk no ini kejing wat kilo, dari apa kam don ke an kebab yang kalong keba e ban penteri kam. De ita iwe hing iwan kenang kene, ban aku beli kerpang, ya IEM, jong ke market, belah sim kia ya kene, hoat ya UCM, ban kum juru klem da klet ya iba, titos iba de UCM barim. Bama iru iladan mentah, kabeh di berkejing penkrek ya kene ke an. Kumjuru ngi sengutu ba nakliang jong IEM o ilabata yang ngi baka don bentaro kasorkar naka bentaban pelong anya kene tiya na ya kasorkaru ngi ai kajing ai kublai. Sakawairu ngakwa ban ai ka kubor ka ba syai ba ngi kum kinong rap ngim don kono kono ka jing bu nur dana ino kayi kim dai ban pau ya kajing ban sengusi yang ngi habang ya kun ya kene kajing ot kilo ba ngidi ban ilong perlok ba kinong kayi ngim kwa ba kandon kono kono kajing ya bu Daps new but kinong kayi, klem kinong kayi ngir kinong rap ngim im, teri tang kajing kerpat kulang ban nom ot kilo. Tinging it scam banang nesha kemat, leng bakane ka an, kan pendu no ya kane kajing ot kilo, kabala pen sengu de kinong rap ba teng teng haba kila pen rap shi spa, de shi pol haban ai no yaki. Bat sakawai ru, haba ngiyo i, yaki marap ki bawan nasabar kum upan, haba la to, san po kilo, haba lik kit, ni ya tiet hisan po kilo, de kadi balong kum ju, yaki marap ki jungi. Sakawai ngira sukmen e mentakas ngi, namar ba omdei na iem la batai yang ba omdei tang ba kadon ke jing batai ke jing ot kilo dari la suru hangne haka an ba kadon ru ya kataka minimum support price haka ba ngi ku minong rap minum sya kenyot dorthan ya keniru ngida ai kublai kerpang namar ngim sim kemi lenti ba kan su lang ini ibenta haka ne ka ap te nak leng jingi kum ka hil fama union ni ai ke jing kublai ka kerpang ii ba kum juru hiya ICM baro bala sim kiai kene
The EM in charge of markets, Grace Kharpuri, also acknowledged the efforts of the state government for its support to the KHADC in enabling the successful implementation of the Market Act.
Tengah nak kalian kejonga kum ke IEM in charge, nak market ru, bat ke IC ru berakowe, nak kerpat rit, ya kinong kayi ru, ba maki ru, long kins no to lem, ba amde om ba ngile asyilin khamat yanu yano, na markane hi, kaan, kawan ra, ya kata kajinya sutuk jimut, hapade kinong rep, bat unong kayi. Tengah ngai scam banang ni syakmat kinum mi isu kinu kinu kikan rum